Angeles.
She has to be there. She told me she'd be there. She has to. She told me she'd be here.
You a sister?
Yes.
Ask me the little key.
Crazy in
there. Martha, it's me, Elizabeth. Open the door, please. Can you break it in?
Lieutenant, my sister did not commit suicide.
The doors and the windows were all locked from the inside.
She did not commit suicide. Ask her friends at school.
We did. The case is closed.
Not for me, it isn't. It had to be something that happened at the academy. I would know if there was anything else.
No, I'm telling you no.
I'm going there.
Well, you won't find out anything, nothing. You won't tell anyone you saw me. Or that you talked to me, promised me. Do you understand? And no one?
Now, this academy has its own tradition. It has been here for over 300 years.
What we think we see is as real as what we actually see. Example, optical illusion.
I liked your painting. The girl in it, she's very pretty. Is she a student here?
She's dead now.
Were you very close?
Not really.
We'll teach them that the food is always behind the red door. And when they have that well learned, we'll take the food away and put it behind the white door. And when they learn that, we'll switch again and again and again. Mind can be broken to any level by manipulation.
Two of us. I found it.
No.
No!
What are you so afraid of?
I'm not afraid. Get out of my room. I think it was Professor Delacroix that I saw in the cellar last night.
We could go down there tonight after everybody's gone to sleep.
It looks like she committed suicide.
I'll have to call the sheriff.
But you can't believe they all committed suicide.
No, they were murdered.
Or at least driven to do what they did.
You mean like the rats in the maze?
I bet my life on it. Let's check out Delacroix's lab.
It killed them the way it wants to kill me.
Who killed them?
It wasn't a person. You know it wasn't a person. I won't give in, none of them!
What the devil's going on?
Delacroix was in his lab. He's killed all his animals.
He's going crazy. He thinks somebody's after him.
Wait right here.
My real name is Sayers. Martha Sayers was my sister.
I couldn't find him. He got away. But he could come back here looking for you two. Up to my classroom. Lock the doors, draw the blinds, and don't let anyone in.
I don't know why I let you do what you've done.
It won't be long now.
It sounds like some cars.
Hey, Elizabeth, wait! Wait!
Mrs. Williams, Professor Delacroix is dead. He's been murdered.
The headmistress isn't here right now.
But I think we're the only ones here.
I wish we had a gun or something.
Wait a minute, there's one in the basement.
No, you can't go down there.
waited for you, Elizabeth.
Hey, Roberta, who do you think he is?
Marlius Malaforcum, the Hammer of Witches. Some call him Satan.
Come with me willingly. Your sister would not.
No!
Looks like we're a little late. Everybody out?
No, not everyone.